Here we are at Perth Arena, getting excited for the game.
An hour and a half till game time for the whistle to be blown. Lightning versus Fever. Obviously, we are in the green country, so we are waving our
Lightning flags
for Lightning.
Steph Woods got the goods. Steph Woods got the goods. Steph Woods got the goods.
Walking in to the grand final. First time at Pertho.
Downstairs to your right. Enjoy.
Thanks.
Here, that's all good.
Here we go. Here we are, guys. Let's go. Let's go.
Right, should we get about this? Stacey Francis are getting away with a bit, but it's very archy-bargy down in that circle.
Definitely.
have. I mean, I have to say, I think that Jiva really needs to get on top of Fowl's. She's letting Fowl's get way too much ball, and she's putting the shots up. So
Carla's in there getting a couple of tips, but she's doing pretty deprecatory. She's doing what she can.
I mean, it's super tight. They were down by 7 halfway through the quarter, and they've come up to get down by 3. So I think they're still in it to win it. It's still edge of your seat, nail-biting netball. I hope you're watching. We are live
from Perth Arena.
From Perth Arena. Obviously, we're a minority, but
sorry,
we are
outnumbered.
But we are still cheering hard for the Lightning. We hope we will strike twice.
Steph Wood's got the goods. No worries, you're welcome.